Yeah, I'm taking pictures
as we do the video. Sorry. Two birds with one stone, I know.
I do know though,
we're still on his land definitely here. I know it goes farther back that way and that way and that way. I just don't have the map out because we're using the phone, so. We own all this. Yep. I heard that there's some nice hills, rolling hills and stuff. So let's go find out. I'm gonna tie my shoe really quick. Stop the video, it's over. Hang on. Oldest tree in the woods, right there. new well. Let's get out of here. I don't have the key right now to go inside. Sorry guys, forget it. I guess we can see if it's locked. Get out of here. Whew. Teen acres with electric. We didn't even walk up. That was a small percentage of what we walked. It's a very nice piece if you want to go camping or hunting or grow marijuana. I don't know. It's pretty much set up. Yeah, it's a little run down, but it has electric. You know how much money it would be to get electric back here? A lot. That's taking care of that well, probably $7,000. I know from experience that I've got like 3 of them in the last year. It's anywhere between $5,000 and $8,000 for that 6-inch well with the pump inside. That thing was just put in last year. Now this easement, it's a real easement, it's a private drive, whatever. It's a deeded easement, so yeah, ingress, egress. Now the lady that owns it, she owns it from here forward, this easement. Or we own the easement, but this is, I guess, on her land or whatever. But the point is, it's an older lady and she has a house up here, but she doesn't actually live in here. And this easement would keep going, but it kind of merges into his driveway just out of convenience. And the guy's okay with whoever buys it, that's fine. That's the way they've been doing it forever, so. It's for sale and I got his number, but he doesn't care, so whoever just goes back there. I mean, this is the event, so there you go, there you have it. And this is what you're looking for. Got a fence. I'm out of here.